Want to boost database development with the DevOps practices? This video series will cover how to set up each and every step of the DevOps workflow and how the dbForge product can help with it. The process can be visualized like this. In this part of the video, we'll look into how specifically dbForge SQL Complete takes part in the development process. In the automated continuous integration process, SQL Complete serves as a means to format or update database creation scripts before they get into a NuGet package. When database development is intense, there are often cases in which developers forget to format update scripts or format them in a way that differs from the company standards before sending them to source control. To avoid cases like these and send update scripts into the NuGet package fully formatted according to the company standards, we should use the dbForge SQL Complete tool. The invoke devart format script PowerShell commandlet invokes the SQL Complete tool's formatting functionality. As we can see from the script, this commandlet only requires one parameter, the path to the folder containing database creation or update scripts. This is what the script looks like before formatting. And here's the same script after it was formatted with the help of the SQL Complete tool. dbForge SQL Complete is a robust tool which can help developers write and format code while saving time on these processes. Just download dbForge DevOps Automation Solution and organize safe and stable DevOps process in a seamless way.